Today we announced an exclusive arrangement with Jim Cameron and Lightstorm Entertainment and with Fox Filmed Entertainment for rights to Avatar at our parks and resorts around the world, starting with Walt Disney World in Orlando, Florida. Walt Disney himself was obsessed with the concept of turning what was imagined or fantasy, particularly in his theatrical animated films, into experiences and places that people could actually believe were real. I think Jim did that in Avatar. It's been something that's been at the core of Pixar all of these years, and we think we've got a great opportunity to do just that with the land and the characters that inhabit Pandora.